behind the subject. Next, we'll connect the respiratory monitor to the transducer.
Please respond as quickly and accurately as possible to the monitoring task. Press the button only by using your left index finger. Press the finger in the home position between presses.
Yep, let's do it.
All right, with that, let me remind you, it'll be a 5-minute rest. You'll hear a countdown from JJ. Follow that with your countdown to the first of 3 cycles of simulated ACM. The last SACM will be followed by 15 minutes of rest. When you see the task start, go for it. Good luck.
Yeah, we'll
Okay, question you asked, report something.